Leave now, mortal! The likes of you are forbidden in this land! You who are powerless are not worthy to set foot here!
Wow. I've never seen a talking mutt before. You know, in a dog show, you'd definitely take first place.
You are a human, make a mockery of me!
Easy, Fido. How about I take you out for a walk? Come on, puppy. Let's go.
You'll regret this, you worm!
It's showtime. I'm not even sure myself.
Regardless, you have proved your strength. I acknowledge your ability. Take my soul and go forth. You have my blessing.
Woo-hoo-hoo! for you. Spanking my fatty.
Blast off.
I'm the one with the swollen head.
Expect a spanking from Steady Leader.
Excuse me.
Look, brother. It's been ages, but we finally have company.
I see that.
We must entertain our guest.
You're right. We have to be gracious hosts.
What should we do?
How do I know? We need to come up with something.
Brother, our guest is sighing.
Sigh? What is sigh?
Well, a sigh is when...
Enough already! How long are you two gonna keep carrying on like this? In case you didn't get the hint, I'll spell it out. Your guest wants to go through. Got it?
Our job here is to guard this pool.
That's right! We can't let you pass!
Wait! Yes, wait! We have been waiting for a long time! Yes, a very long time.
For someone stronger than us.
Someone who can control us.
My name is Agni.
And my name is Rudra. You shall take us with you. We can be a great help to you.
Okay. but on one condition.
What is it? Name it!
No talking.
Fair enough. As you wish.
No talking. Good.
You showed up.
You sure know how to throw a party. No food, no drinks, and the only babe just left.
My sincerest apology, brother. I was so eager to see you, I couldn't concentrate on preparations for the bash.
Whatever. At any rate, it's been a whole year since we last met. How about a kiss from your little brother? Or better yet, how about a kiss from this? So, this is what they call a heartwarming family reunion, eh?
You got that right.
Foolishness, Dante. Foolishness. Might controls everything. And without strength, you cannot protect anything. Let alone yourself.
Will be broken.
see a devil inside you has awakened as well.
Wait. We should leave for the moment we have all that we need. That brought out fear. Fear. Yes. Fear. Can't you feel it? The rage and agonies of the people. Those who were confined here, with their desires for evil being unfulfilled. It was all because Sparta slammed the door to the demon world in their faces.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
So this is the next stage.
Wait!
If you're asking for a date, forget it. Because I make it a point not to go out with women who shoot me in the head.
Date a demon? I'm not that desperate. Besides, I really don't care for guys who stink like blood.
You're right. So, tell me, what's your name?
I don't have a name.
Okay, then what should I call you?
I don't care, whatever you want.
Whatever, lady. I'll leave this to you, because I don't want to miss the party.
Who counted on you anyway?
Welcome, sir. Is this your first time here?
Yeah, it is. You'll be nice to me, won't you?
Of course I will. I'll treat you so nicely. You'll never want to leave.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
My, you're sweet.
You'd think so, wouldn't you?
All right. I'll help you. Your father was a handsome devil. But you're no slouch yourself.
Your mother ever teach you how to use a door?
I knew it.
Huh? Give me a break. Tell you what, next time I'll try and wear some cologne, okay?
It's the stench of betrayal. The odor of that accursed Sparta. I will annihilate every last blood relation of Sparta!
A son cleaning up his dad's mess, huh? Where have I heard this story before? Father. Come on, man. Cut me some slack.
Welcome to hell!
Excuse me?
Oh, wait.
Welcome to hell!
Excuse me.
Horsepower. A chicken race with a horse, huh? Fair enough. First chicken, now gladiator. This just keeps getting better and better. Too bad there's nobody here to enjoy the show!
Isn't this working?
Is there something missing? Must more blood be shed?
You seem to be in a bad mood.
Dante.
So, my mother's amulet is the key that unlocks the door to the demon world. Good plan, Pop.
Just the opposite, actually. Originally, it was the key to the demon world, but was given to humans as a gift.
It doesn't matter to me one way or the other. More importantly, I've come all this way. I'm sure you have time for one more game, right?
Why not? After all, we share the same blood. I'll just use more of yours to undo Daddy's little spell.
So, you want a piece of me, literally? Okay, bro. Come and get it, if you can.
You're not worthy as my opponent.
Sorry, but this is no place for a little girl. So beat it.
Shut up! You forced him into this!
Is that what you think? Foolish girl.
Bravo! Bravo! I never dreamed that things would go so smoothly. Well done, everyone! Well done!
You.
Don't be a bad girl, Mary. Or you can expect a spanking from Daddy later. Just as gonna spank your butt, spank you on the
bum, buffoon!
I don't know where you came from, but you don't belong here.
Now leave!
Zowie, that was close. But you've taken quite a trouncing today, haven't you, Virgil? You could have chopped me into confetti by now if you were in tip-top condition.
Damn you!
You have lost. Because you underestimated humans.
What's going on?
Good girl. Pure and innocent. Just like your mother.
You bastard!
It's time for your spanking, my dear.
You want
want to know where the spell didn't break. Virgil. You have the two amulets and Sparta's blood. You had everything you needed to unleash the evil.
I told you before, I don't like anybody who has a bigger mouth than mine.
You are wounded and weak. Even I can do this to you!
Two amulets. A set of Sparta's blood. Now I need one more key. He sacrificed two things to suppress the tremendous force of this tower. His own devil's blood and a mortal priestess. I needed you, in whose body flows the same blood as the sacrificed woman. His spell cannot be undone without your blood.
It was quite a ride, you know. If any of you had died before getting here, our little plan would have gone to waste. Therefore, my job was to make you battle each other in order to weaken you. But at the same time, I had to guide you here and make sure that you were kept alive. I even went so far as dressing like a complete idiot. It's time for bed, Mary. You can visit your dear mother.
It's time for the clown to bow out, Arkham.
Dude, the show's over.
Impressive. I expected nothing less from the Devil's descendants. But aren't you forgetting something, Virgil? The spell is broken. What do you think will happen next? Let's welcome Chaos.
Finish him off.
Well, you might as well forget it, because you're no match for him.
Regardless, I must go. I had a chance to stop him before, but I couldn't. I'm responsible for all this mess.
Responsible? Does it bother you that much?
He's my father. Besides, who else can undo what he's done? A demon like you wouldn't understand.
Father and family, huh? Well, I'll go too.
But you better hurry if you don't want me to take all the credit.
Plucks the threads that make us dance finger and toe. We surrender, in joy, to the lowest of the foul and rank. We submerge through darkness, rancid filth. Hour by hour, we move downward, ever closer to hell, in a slow, steady gait. Now, let the world resonate. Sloth. Gluttony. Greed. Envy. Lust. Wrath. And pride. A bell of chaos that tolls human desires. After 2,000 long years, the once-sealed gate to the demonic world will open. Destruction! Carnage and despair! Let your instincts drive you. Entrap this world in fear as its very name, Tevin McGloom, strikes terror into the heart of mankind. Then I will become the ultimate ruler of this wasteland, engulfed with pandemonium. The demonic power that Sparta once imprisoned will be
What's wrong? You tired? Then stand back. I'll take care of this.
No, you stand back!
I told you, you can't do it. Don't you get it? This is not a human's job.
You're the one who doesn't get it. It's not something you can reason with. It has nothing to do with me being a human and you being a demon. I'm driven by the inability to forgive him. My soul is screaming, demanding me to kill him. That's enough motivation to keep me going. Besides, this is my family matter. You should stay out of it.
Okay, lady. I get the picture now, but I can't just sit back and watch either. I'm pretty pissed at him too, you know. Now, get out of my way, or there'll be some consequences.
Fair enough. I wasn't planning on letting any demons live anyway. Not even one.
Let's go!
I'll take care of him.
Why do you care so much?
This whole business started with my father sealing the entrance between the two worlds. And now, my brother's trying to break that spell and turn everything into Demonville. This is my family matter, too. Quite frankly, at first, I didn't give a damn. But because of you, I know what's important now. I know what I need to do.
Wait.
Trust me, I'll make things right for you. That's what my soul is telling me to do.
Use this.
How much is it gonna cost me?
You can give me your name.
Dante.
Dante. Please. Free my father.
I will.
Whoops!
Excuse me.
Me some questions. Well, too bad. I've already answered them myself. I don't need you anymore. Come on, you poser.
Blast off!
Thought I lost my shadow for a sec.
We'll be right back. Yeah.
a backed-up toilet. Why do you always stick your nose in other families' business? Come on, dude. Don't you have any hobbies? So hideous? Can't you tell by looking at me? Anyway, that shape suits you better. Let's begin the main event.
To retrieve my power. You can't handle it.
Look at you, making a big dramatic entrance and stealing my spotlight.
Wow. You don't possibly believe that he deserves to be our main event now, do you?
Now that you mention it, you're right.
You should come to realize you cannot control the power of Sparta.
You're wasting your time, buddy. I think he needs to learn the hard way.
Yeah.
I'll try it your way for once.
Remember what we used to say?
Jackpot. Not very classy for someone's dying words.
What a surprise. Here I was looking for you, and lo and behold, you come to me.
Mary.
Don't ever call me that again. My mother was the only one who could say my name.
Wait. Please. Do you really want to shoot me? Can you shoot me? Your own father. Done wrong! Even the heroic Sparta sacrificed a woman so that he could become a legend. I wish to be a god! And I sacrificed one miserable human being for that reason. That is all. Was that really so awful? I have some unfinished business to take care of. Help me, Mary.
Mary died a long time ago. My name is Lady. Goodbye, Father.
No!
Is saying it wants to stop you!
Unfortunately, our souls are at odds, brother. I need more power.
And we're supposed to be twins.
Twins. Right.
Is that all you got? Come on, get up! You can do better than that.
The portal to the human world is closing, Dante. Because the amulets have been separated.
Let's finish this first. I have to stop you. Even if that means killing you.
No one can have this, Dante. It's mine. It belongs to a son of Sparta. Leave me and go. If you don't want to be trapped in the demon world, I'm staying. This place was our father's home.
Thank you.
Whew. What an ordeal. You're still here.
I need that back.
No late charges, I hope.
I'll think about it.
We should be fine for now, but I'm sure they'll be back soon. Very soon.
Are you crying?
It's only the rain.
The rain already stopped.
The devils never cry.
I see. Maybe somewhere out there, even a devil may cry when he loses a loved one. Don't you think?
Maybe.
By the way... looks like we're gonna be busy for a while.
Well, bring it on. I love this. This is what I live for! I'm absolutely crazy about it!
What happened next? Nothing, really. We took care of all the remaining devils, and that was it. I still have a job to do that's far from done, which is to eliminate every last demon. I need to ensure that monsters like my father never come about again. And he promised to help me hunt down the demons, even though he's part one himself. But now I realize that there are humans as evil as any devil, as well as kind and compassionate demons in this universe. At least I've found one so-called devil who is able to shed tears for those he cares about. That's enough for me to believe in him.
Now I can start my business.
Oh, speaking of a kind devil, he finally decided on a name for his shop. It took him quite a while to pick one. Want to know the name? Devil May Cry.
It'll be fun to fight with the Prince of Darkness. If my father did it, I should be able to do it too.